The Ranch,
episode 7, Luke.
I'm at the south end of the canyon now. The colony is on the other side. High up, there's a narrow path. The sheer cliffs could provide some cover, I hope.
That's it? Lame. I don't even remember how to play you, guy. We did get a rocket launcher, didn't we? Alright. Oh boy. Trying to get too fancy. I forgot I had to double click it. Man, that was perfect. I'm gonna go with that. Defense, right? Who did is? Oh, I love this so much. Bam! I wonder if you can do this to the super birds. But I hope so. How do you make sure the player loses the pistol? You give it insta-give abilities. That's how you ensure the player uses the pistol. It's clever. Oh, gotta give him that. Good night, sweet prince. So that goes. No, let's turn down a little. Okay, making sure. Perfect. Damn it. Thank you. need 20. Rain effect is simple, but I mean, does the job. Same with the grenades. I see. You can't move while it shoots. Alright, you better run. You little so-and-so. I was hoping there'd be a secret over there, but there was not. Stick and move. Oh boy. Four rockets, nice. Oh, I can do it with any gun out. I just have to hit spacebar. That was weird. Can we do it again? Yep. Look at this cliff. Isn't this a beautiful cliff? So good. Turn that down just a smidgen there, please. That's not too quiet. Oh wow, it actually works on melee attacks too. It's awesome. I don't know what the cooldown rate is though. Maybe it's per enemy? That seems like it could be broken though. Hey friend! Hey, that didn't go down the cliff face. Our guy looks bigger than he normally is, but sure. Yep. Oh boy. Cluster bomb would have been perfect, but, you know. We went defense. What the hell? Oh boy, that didn't sound good. I could have maxed out on experience, that would have been the smart thing to do. Oh well.
My lungs are burning from the heat, and the sulfur stings my eyes. Sweat makes my rifle too slippery to grip. I should have packed some duct tape so I could tape it to me. I keep imagining the rifle slipping out of my hands in the middle of a fight and falling into the lava. Somebody told me I was already dead and this was a level of hell, I'd believe him.
The lava? Oh no. Not the lava. Whew. Does look toasty. Hey. I need a med kit? I guess I do. Ooh, it's a shaking. And they're doing construction on the road. Redoing the whole road in front of the house. So the whole house is shaking too. Like double the shakes. He's over there. Should we? I guess we can. Hey, friend. Ah, that's so good. Much ammo that saves? Holy crap. Now we have to decide which way's the correct way. Clearly the other way. Give me all the time in the world to aim at you, I'm gonna take it. Okay. Start building those back up. Oh, there's two. Oh, waste of a grenade, says you. No, says I. Ninja Star. That was great. And that saves us some time on the animation for that. So I'll take it. Yeah, the shield was the right call. Definitely. Uh-oh. I was reading a message game. Oh boy. Perfect. I need like a million. Well, that's dirt. Perfect. Okay, let's back up here then. Ah, stuff and things. There's a bunch of them. Well, that sounds good. Fires a uranium nuke. Ooh, we might be saving up for that. That sounds good. There you go. Did you see it? Procced already. Chance for an insta-give? Thanks. Probably should have took it a long time ago, but, you know. Can just hear them all over the place. Oh, that just makes me happy. Every time he does it, just a little bit of joy, you know? It's for that, right there. Gotta make the magic. Yeah, this would be toasty, though. Like, the helmet would be coming off type of toasty, you know? Look at that, I just gibbed three of them with that crit thing. And he got crit there, so it did extra damages. It's probably like a chance per bullet, and this thing just shoots so fast, so it procs a bunch. That would be my guess. Experience cap, we need 10 more upgrade parts for our tactical nuke. Well, there you go. I was thinking there had to be a secret around here some ways. Yeah, we had to have missed secrets on the first couple of levels. I don't know how, but... whatevs. I feel like I'm doing a pretty good job of exploring all the ways. At least I thought I was. Maybe not, maybe I was just beelining it and didn't even know it.